Tune in for the Tahoe Today Show every day, 7 days a week, 7 a.m. to 9:30 a.m. We're going to take you through your local weather, your 7-day forecast. We're going to talk about road conditions, constructions. We're going to bring amazing guests into the studio. So tune in for the Tahoe Today Show.
We're here in North Lake Tahoe, and if you've got kids between the ages of 0 and 18, this is probably where they want to come this summer. I'm here with Ben, the operations director, and Rosy, who's in charge of the meal program here at the Boys and Girls Club. So, Ben, give us an overview. I mentioned 0 to 18, free meals for kids all summer long. Really?
Absolutely. The Boys and Girls Club of North Lake Tahoe here in Kings Beach, 8125 Steelhead Avenue, is an open site for meals this summer, so we serve a healthy breakfast, lunch, and snack free of charge to kids 0 to 18. So anybody can come on in and stay healthy and fed this summer if they've got some kids who are looking for some food.
All right, Rosy. So I'm sure you put up with all the requests from the kids. What are the most popular items that you're going to see on the menu here this summer?
We're going to be serving fettuccine alfredo from scratch, homemade. The kids love that. Another item that we'll be serving this summer will be the carne asada tacos, which we also make from scratch here. And then we will also be making pizza, something they love. We try to have it at least once a week.
Right. So I saw you cooking pizza as we came in. The smells here are incredible. So three meals and doesn't cost anything? How does that work?
Doesn't cost anything. It's a summer food service program that is funded by the state of California. And, it's certain requirements that we have to meet, so we have to serve a certain amount of protein, vegetables, fruit, and also a grain. So we have to meet all the components, and of course we also have that classic carton of milk. Yep. Sometimes even a little chocolate milk if the kids are being good. So we like to have fun with it and mix it up and serve nice healthy meals for the kids.
All right, so the meals are included, but also some activities here as well.
Yeah, absolutely. Here at the club, kids can come and participate in summer camp. We're open 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. and it's $70 a week for the basic day camp. So it's a lot of fun. Hope can come and join us here in Kings Beach or at our Incline Village program over that'll be at Incline Elementary School, our Duffield Youth Program, where we also serve meals, but only for those that are signed up for the camp.
Rosy, keep up the good work. Pizza's one of my all-time favorites, too. And Ben, if you're not checking ID, maybe I might sneak in and join you and the kids.
Yeah, sounds good. We could always use a taste tester.
All right, so where are we located for people that maybe are new to the area or coming up to Tahoe for the first time?
Once again, we're located at 8125 Steelhead Avenue, right next to Kings Beach Elementary School.
From the Boys and Girls Club here on North Shore, we'll send it back to the South Shore.